Hi friends, I am your friend, I am Prasanth. I am very thankful to you, my channel subscribers, because your encouragement is a lot of boost for me. Okay, in previous class, we discussed about the how to remember the sine theta values. But so many of our subscribers said that your voice is not clear in the particular video. So that today I wanted to go with those formulas and also complete other formulas also. Okay friends, come on, here we go. So first of all, how to remember the sine theta values? The first one, we need 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, and finally 90 degrees. So I will take 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Write my difference. I divided all the numbers with 4. Then I will substitute root for all. Then 0 anything is 0. Root 0 value is 0. And root 1 value is 1. Root 4 value is 2. And 2 1 jar to 2 jar. Root 1 value is 1. And root 2 value is root 2. And then root 3 value is root 3. And root 4 value is 2. Next, 4 4 get cancelled. Root 1 value is 1. Root 4 value, sorry, root 1 value is also 1. So that these numbers are sine theta values. So I would like to write the values here. Here I wanted to write, see, sine 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, and finally 90 degrees. For 0 degrees, 0, for 30 degrees, 1 by 2, for 45 degrees, 1 by root 2, and 60 degrees, root 3 by 2, and finally 90 degrees is 1. This is the simple trick to remember sine theta values. Okay, my dear friends? Then we will move for other values also. Anna, you tell the sine theta values, but we have 6 components in the trigonometry. How we can remember all those values? This is your question, I think. But friends, I am here. Why you fear? So please see, I need your cooperation for do this operation. Okay, my dear friends. First of all, we are now the sine theta values, right? So please see here. Sine, these are theta values. First one, 0 degrees. Second one, 30 degrees. And third one, 45 degrees and 60 degrees. And finally, 90 degrees. These are the required angles for us. We are all now sine theta values. Before trick. 1, 0. 30 degrees is 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, and finally 1. Friends, you know or don't know, I don't know, the 6 components, sine, cos, tan, cot, secant, and cosecant. How these names have come? Simple, my friends. Sine is first one. Sine, S-I-N-E, sine. cosine. Did you hear cosine? Cosine is called cosine. The short form is cos. And tan, that means tangent. And cot is cotangent. And the simple form for it is cot. And secant. Cosecant, that means cosecant. The simple form for this is cosecant. CSC. This is C, my dear friends, and this is also C. Okay? How did you find the cos theta values? This simple, my friends. In mathematical subject, co means opposite or inverse. Did you know or no? Don't know, I don't know. 2, the inverse of 2 is 1 by 2. In the same manner, 2, the co of 2 is 1 by 2. So, that means reverse. Here 1 is comes to 0 degrees, root 3 by 2 is come here, and 1 by 2 remains still here, 1 by 2, and last one is 0. That means the reverse of sine values, we get cos values. Anna, yes, we can understand what are the sine theta values and cos theta values. But how can we remember the tan theta and cot theta and secant theta and cosecant theta values? This is the other question which is arising in your mind. Friends, for those values also I have the trick. So please watch my video until the end. Then you can understand how the tan and cot and secant and cosecant values are kept. Then, friends, did you find the theta? It is like this, na? So, this line put here, this line put here, then the tan theta value is the combination formula. Tan theta is equal to sine theta by cos theta. Okay, my dear friend? Sine theta by cos theta. 0 by anything is 0. Why I am putting here 0? We have a formula, tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Here tan theta 0 degrees value is 0 and cos theta 0 degrees is 1. 0 by 1 is 0. We know 0 by anything is 0. And next 2 get cancelled. 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2. So 2 get cancelled. Then 1 by root 3 is remains. Okay, my dear friends? And then 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2, same numbers so that it will cancel and get 1. And here 2 get cancelled, the remains is root 3. And 1 by 0, if you know or don't know, I don't know, anything by 0 is infinity. Anything by 0 is infinity. Okay, my dear friends? Like this, we get tan theta values. Then, Anna, how we can know cot theta values? For this also I have a trick. Cotan is called cotangent and the short form is cot. So that the reverse values of tan is called cot values. So, reverse change these values reverse. Infinity, root 3 and 1, 1 by root 3 and 0. Like that we get cot theta values. And then secant values. How we get the secant values? It's simple, my dear friends. We have another formula, that is inverse formula. 1 by cos is get secant. And 1 by sin theta is equal to cosecant theta. Okay, my dear friends? That we will see. Secant. What is the formula for secant? 1 by cos. 1 by cos, 1 by 1 is equal to 1. And 1 by root 3 by 2. 2 by root 3. That means change. Okay? Did you understand how it's done? Okay, let me explain. 1 by cos theta value, 30 degrees. Cos 30 degrees is root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2. When the denominator is came into numerator, the values are exchanged like this. 2 by root 2. 2 1 2, root 3 1 root 3. So that here we get 2 by root 2. And next, 1 by root 2. That means root 2. Did you understand? I hope. Did you understand? Then 1 by 2 is 2 and 1 by 0, friends. 1 by cos kada? 1 by 0 is infinite. Okay, my dear friends. When the secant values are claimed, absolutely the cosecant values are also claimed. How it is? Secant, cosecant is cosecant. So that by reversing these values, we can understand the cosecant values. Reverse it. Infinity, 2, root 2, 2 by root 3, and 1. This is my friends. This is our trick for understanding the table of trigonometric values. Did you understand? Thank you. Friends, in previous class, I discussed about how to remember sine theta values. But due to the technical problem, that sound is not able to hear. So that in this video, I am put how to remember the sine values and how the trigonometric table is visible. I hope did you understand it and enjoy it. Thank you, friends. On channel name Prasanth Creations, then subscribe to us for a month. Much more. Thank you.